after about a year of cooking out of the house, which really there wasn't enough room, we were able to enter an agreement with a caterer and we shared a kitchen. Finally, in 2012, I had saved up enough money to sign a 5-year lease on a kitchen space in Ronkonkoma, New York. After we planted our feet and got comfortable in Ronkonkoma, we were able to spread out and make more food. Business took off. We then opened a second kitchen in Manorville in 2016, which led us here in 2020.